on the season premiere of Vera.
Burnt to a crisp in an abattoir incinerator.
A body is found in a slaughterhouse.
He was definitely dead before he went in. One shot, close range.
The victim was a police detective.
Killed on the day he's due to retire.
And Vera's investigation...
This must have been planned.
...puts her up against an ambitious officer.
This could compromise my fraud investigation.
Just remember who you're talking to.
Vera,